Hello, good everyone. Yeah. Hello again, everyone. Yeah, I am thinking about as soon as I'm done with this, I'm gonna either close that or be glad I can still do that. We'll take a quick pause. Yeah, it's decent as I can get it. Okay. Anyway, I'm gonna make this video short, sweet, to the point. Yeah, I like to retract my last statement saying that I need to buy new monitors. Technically, I necessarily don't, but I still have the contingency worry of the monitors that I have right now being too old. It's just a worry thought, but hopefully it's not too bad. Apparently, the monitor port for the graphics card that I have now in my computer, my brand new one, is apparently a DisplayPort one. So I had to go, basically I didn't find this out until I was talking with a friend of mine. He said that, he told me to like send pictures of like ports, and I'm like, oh, okay. Because the port that I originally was going into led to the motherboard, which apparently that you cannot do. Which I'm kind of thinking in my mind, why the fuck would you have a VGI port that connects to the motherboard, for crying out loud. Dumbass design, in my opinion. Of course, I don't know what serves the purpose for such a port like that that leads to the motherboard. We're about to find out later. But anyway, so I had to buy a display port, but hang on a second. I started thinking, and I realized, oh, I've got a DVI port, or at least two VGI port, female ports, to a male DVI port. So I figured, heck, I might as well try to find a DVI-I one, because, well, I'll explain that some other time, but that port to, but that's like the way I get a dual screen setup. But anyway, so I had to like find like a display port to a DVI-I or kind of like close to it sort of port. So that's what I found today. Hey, cost me about $24.24, at least a new egg. It's a little bit expensive. I think I had semi free shipping ish. And then I had tax, which is stupid tax, just ridiculous. So luckily I got that, and I ordered it today. That way you'll get here this week, sometime this week, and so on. And the only reason why I'm doing this video quick is because I'm going up north of my school's campus or something. But anyway, yeah, I wanted to rephrase that. Really did. Stupid of me, it was stupid of me to like think, oh, I need like freaking brand new monitors, so like I've already unhooked those. It's like stupid of me for that. And yeah, and then I realized, oh, I can still use this bad boy. Oh yeah, as you can see, I can still use this if I can find the right port, female port to it. That way I can get to a display port, hook it up, bada boom, bada bing. So yeah, hopefully it, I got the right one. But yeah, so that is all. We're not gonna be waiting for December, that's for sure. So we're gonna get this hooked up as soon as possible. I'll see you guys all later. Take care. Peace on out till the thing has come. Peace.